last semifinal bout. In the blue corner, from the Binghamton Boys Club, John Mitchell. And his opponent in the red corner, also at 156 pounds, from Syracuse, New York, representing the Syracuse Friends of Boxing Club, Eric Thompson.
Come on, Eric! breath.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the decision. The winner of the 156-pound novice class semifinal in the red corner on Syracuse, Eric Thompson. How about myself for Gerald Mitchell?